In Welsh, it would be clash yn y castell.
Clash yn y castell.
Yeah. Nailed. Hi, I'm Tara Bethan and I'm here at Cardiff Castle in Cardiff, Wales with a WWE superstar. Mr. Drew McIntyre, how are you doing?
Absolutely marvellous.
Yes?
So excited to be in Cardiff.
Oh.
This is an awesome castle. I know a thing or two about castles being Scottish. This is up there. Like Edinburgh Castle, Cardiff Castle here. Pretty close.
For anyone of the WWE Universe guys who don't know what the flag of Wales is, it's this. Okay? So next time you see it, you'll know what it is. Brilliant. So of course, we are here at the castle in Cardiff, Wales. And it's going to be Clash at the Castle, isn't it, in September?
It is. That's an awesome, awesome name.
It is,
I'm
isn't
very
it?
Excited. I was very nervous because, you know, this is something I've dreamt about my entire life. Oh. Been pushing heavily for it, and all I was imagining was a terrible name that I would have to say in every interview. Clash at the Castle is freaking awesome.
It is, it is. So in Welsh, castle is castell.
Castell.
So tongue, for you guys as well here, tongue behind the front teeth at the top. And the air like comes outside. Yes, yes, nailed it! Nailed it! So it's castell.
Castell.
Yes. Yes, Drew McIntyre, oh. Nailed it. So, in Welsh, it would be clash yn y castell.
Clash yn y castell.
Yeah! Nailed. You know, let's talk a little bit about that. September the 3rd,
yep.
You're gonna be here, you're gonna be giving it large. What yes. can the guys of Wales expect?
One of the biggest shows in history, not just WWE history, like of any like kind of show. This is something I've been pushing for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
If you've ever seen a WrestleMania, our biggest show of the year,
yes.
You know, we always get like 70,000-80,000 people there, the best performers in the world in the ring. But around the ring is the whole spectacle, like the WWE environment. You've got the fireworks, the pyrotechnics. I come out with my kilt, my 5-foot sword, it shoots fire. When I get out there, it looks amazing inside the stadium. And the biggest thing is our WWE Universe, our fans are so loud, they're so wild, they're so passionate. But the ones in the UK are the best in the world.
Are they?
I'm not just saying that because I'm from here. They're genuinely the loudest. I try to explain it to all the Americans. It's like, watch one of the football matches back home. Watch the energy in the crowd. That's what we bring to the WWE shows. So you're mixing the WWE fans together, the football kind of fans together, the rugby fans together, bringing that energy, and it's going to be the loudest place on earth. And if you miss it, you're going to miss out.
There you go. You heard it here. I need to discuss this. Neil to the steel.
Yes.
Talk to me about that.
I bring a 5-foot Scottish claymore to the ring, a big sword, and it's about paying homage to your Scottish warrior.
I hear that the sword has a name.
It does. It's called Angela. It's actually named after my late mother, which is pretty cool.
Aww.
It's a good tribute. I always love when I see in the headlines, like Angela to the rescue to save Drew, or Drew and Angela storm the ring, so that's pretty cool.
Oh my God, that's so lovely.
Yeah, it was actually my boss, Mr. McMahon, Vince McMahon's idea. We're trying to think of a name for the sword. I was thinking like, Bonnie, like Bloody Bonnie or something, like the Widowmaker or something ridiculous, something proper wrestling like. He was like, what's your mother's name? And I went, Angela, would you like that? I would love that.
That's really nice. That's really, really sweet. So, as you're going to be hanging out here, I think I would now like to share a little bit of the Welsh language, yr iaith Gymraeg, with you, Drew, and with the WWE Universe. Because I think it's important that you sort of can speak a little bit of the lingo of the areas that you go to, right?
Oh, yeah. I want to pick some stuff up before September. I want to get in the microphone and hit a bit of the local lingo. Are you going to teach me some?
That's exactly what's going to happen.
Oh, God, okay.
Took the word right out of my mouth. Okay.
Time to prepare, but that's okay.
Okay.
I'm used to doing things one take, live.
So we're going to start with something really simple and straightforward. We're going to go with, how are you?
Now, how are you?
Sure, how are you?
That was pretty good. I think I'm good at that one.
That was very fancy. So there's the thing, right, that a lot of people don't know in Wales. There's quite a variation of accents within Wales.
Oh, yeah. Now, in Scotland, you go like 2 miles, the accent changes.
Right, okay. So, I'm from North Wales. So, well, you're going to learn the Gog version, which is the North version, which is Sumai.
Sumai.
So, the S is a bit more like U rather than I. So, Sumai.
Sumai.
Yes. Okay, so we're Celts.
Therefore,
we are Celtiaid.
Celtiaide. Celtiaide.
Perfect, perfect, perfect. You're really good at this. Next one. Cardiff. Caerdydd. Caerdydd.
Caerdydd.
Yes! Excellent, well done. Now we're going to go a little bit wrestling now. My dad was a wrestler, you know, back in the day. Yeah, he was El Bandito, the Mexican Welsh wrestler. He had like a big handlebar.
Really? Tash. Is that true? Stuff.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm not joking. I grew up, you know, I was like the little kid who used to help a mum sell the boo hands. Orig Williams
Orig.
Was his actual... Yeah!
Oh my goodness, I wrestled for him when I was younger.
No way!
Yeah, I was like, wait, I know that name.
That is nuts!
Yeah, that's wild, wow.
Aww,
I never recognised that name.
Oh, I'm really
happy about
that. I
worked for him a few times, done a couple of Welsh shows, and yeah, he was awesome.
So, I'm going to bring out a bit of my referee, you know, like how I remember it was done. So, you know, the one, two, three. Yeah. Una, dalla, tria, ding, 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 ding. Right? So, one at a time. So, un is one.
Un.
Dau.
One, two.
Dau.
Dau.
Yes. And tri.
Tri.
So, we're going to do it together now. We'll go one, two, three. Go. Okay. Una. Dau. Tri. Yes! Is there anything that you would like to learn in Welsh from me?
Tickets are on sale now.
He's good. He's good. You've trained him well. You've trained him very well. This guy's good. So, mae'r tocynnau ar gael rŵan. Where do they find them? Just online, I'm guessing, right?
Well, the time is right. Ticketmaster.
Well done, bro. That was great. Absolutely brilliant. Well, that's it. We're done.
You're done?
Oh. I will. I'll see you in September, hopefully.
You will see me in September. This was very fun, educational, and sure. I was surprised by your dad was.
Yeah, brilliant. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So, guys, WWE Universe, Drew McIntyre, thank you. Can't wait to have you back in September. Diolch yn fawr iawn I chi, ag fe welwn I chi ym mis Medi. Hwyl am y tro.